People told me hot springs was a thing to do. Let me tell you now, the hot springs has given me the blues. Got down to the water and got ready to jump in, but the surface of the water was just little bits of skin. Teeny tiny calluses off other people's feet, and man, the whole damn place was a rack of floating meat. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Full of dead things. As I jumped into the water and wondered what those people dug, there was polywogs of passion swimming in there with the bugs. I jumped out again, and the cold air made me shiver, cause it felt like I just stepped on about a half a pound of liver. Didn't help to realize it was just somebody's foot, cause the water smelled just awful and the color weren't too good. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs, full of dead things. As I jumped out of the water, all that dead skin clung to me. Must have looked just like a mummy, must have weighed 253. That skin made me look wrinkled, about 110 years old. Like scum that gets on cocoa when it gets old and cold. People said, "You're paranoid, John, it's only in your head." I said, "The only hot springs that I need are underneath my bed." Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs. Hot springs, full of dead things. Hot springs, full of dead things.